That's where he got hurt.
Oh, jeez.
There was a lot of her stuff that was shattered. And there was a really bad smell in the room. And she's like, yeah, I'm going to be cleaning for a while.
Oh, jeez.
Stephanie doesn't drive her truck anymore because it kind of is dangerous to drive, you know?
Yeah, in this weather? Are you kidding me?
Well, she doesn't really take care of it.
The snow smell like this?
It's horrible.
Her boyfriend, Bruce, gave her his other car.
Okay, who's Bruce?
Bruce is her, like, boyfriend.
Bruce is the new guy? The guy that we met?
No. No, not the guy we met.
Yeah.
You. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Thank you.